ready for some ambush taking place in December 27, 1944. A few days after Christmas.
Pearson's gone to a dark place. I can feel myself getting dragged down with him. But I gotta stay sharp if I'm gonna make you proud, brother.
I think Pearson has lost his mind.
Wasser bitte.
What's he want?
Wasser bitte.
Here.
God damn it, what are you doing, Zussman?
Lay off, Sergeant.
What's that? Huh? How's that, huh? How's that work for you?
Much better.
Son of a bitch.
Sergeant!
Hey, you stay out of this!
Dude's running away.
Hey, stop! Mitchison! Mitchison!
He's not worth it! Daniels! Don't crowd. Why'd you run? You must be hiding something. Son of a bitch was holding out on us.
Give me that. The fuck's this say?
These are orders to plant explosives on the bridge in Remagen. Ordnance is gonna be loaded onto trucks 5 miles north of here. If I'm reading this right, it's the last bridge standing across the Rhine.
Well, ain't that something, Fritz?
Man, caught him red-handed. This is a barbecue more intense now.
Enemy trucks with explosives coming through here soon. We can't let them get to the Rhine.
So far, better than Dragon Age Inquisition.
By bringing down these trees.
Where the hell is Pearson?
Probably in some hidey hole with the detonator and his whiskey.
You know what else gets you drunk? Hypothermia.
Not if we keep moving. Siles, you're with Pearson's group.
Just my luck.
Daniel Zussman, you come at me while I set the final charge. Then we ambush the trucks.
We'll do.
Ambush the German transport. Man, Germany's gonna be pissed about this.
Hold. Wait until they're in position.
Down.
Hang in there, buddy!
It's been the first few minutes of the damn fight, you're already down, damn it!
Get me to cover!
Then I'm trying to get you to, son of a bitch!
Hang in there, buddy!
You saved my life out there! I owe you! First aid kit here!
Yeah. When he had to lean on.
Howard, take some men and clear the road. Siles, you with me.
I'm driving. Got your first aid kit.
coming through the gates at 0300. Find a high vantage to cover our assault so we can take out those last trucks. Hey, keep it quiet and watch for patrols. Let's move!
This reminds me of this one mission in Modern Warfare 2. We had to infiltrate a airbase. The mission wasn't like in a tanker.
There's our two high points there in the front gate.
I think it was a factory.
Must be a few ways to sneak in.
Shit. Oh, crap. Kind of reminds me a lot about Far Cry now. You get down, man. Jesus. Wait, was this the other entrance? No way. Fuck, man. Damn it, I shouldn't have shot. Play with this gun online, man. Shit, it's pretty good. Man, I wish I could have sneaked all the way. It looked like it was possible, to be honest. What the fuck is that dog? I hear it.
First aid kit ready when you are!
I'm being sniped at.
First aid kit ready when you are.
Come on, come on. I guess it was always good to be true that I could possibly sneak through the whole base. It's pretty rare when I can pull it off. The hell? Turn into a cinematic scene?
Pearson's coming through the gate to our right. Get ready. Scout the area. First aid, get ready when you are. Pearson's advancing to the trucks.
Reload, damn it. I should have got a double right there. Do you shoot him with a shotgun from far range? Nobody does that. God damn it! I hate that the gun doesn't really hold that much. Doesn't hold that much ammo at all.
First aid kit ready when you are!
Where's the freaking ammo? Snipe that.
Toss it out a grenade.
That reached somewhere. That guy's still alive? Shit.
Get here. Yes.
Ally right there.
Toss it out a grenade!
Damn, the recoil is damn. This pickup compared to the M19. This VT doesn't have this much recoil. This is a pretty strong sniper.
Grenade out!
First aid kit here!
Grenade!
Get the hell out the way! Oh, this is perfect. Is this gonna fucking fire, boy? Get over here.
Grenade out!
First aid kit ready for ya!
Bro, how the hell? How they survive? How the hell did he survive that shot, man? Come on.
Grenade.
Sorry about that, team.
Grenade, cross, cover here!
That is an energy. Energy 15. Who's left? Shit. My old team. Picked up an LMG. Should be good enough to toy. Aim from the top. Do you know how to aim? Jesus Christ! I thought you were alone here. Oh shit.
stay.
Oh, shit.
Think about worrying about our damn first aid kit. Fuck you, man. The fucking tank shot us, man.
Damn, another blackout. Jesus Christ. This guy had more blackouts than drinking beer. So fast.
This is bad. Jewish POWs don't get off easy.
Stay calm, it'll be okay.
No freaking way.
Oh. It was close. You okay?
They captured Zussman.
I'm sorry about your buddy, but we need to hit that last truck now.
No, you're not going anywhere.
Zussman was captured.
This thing comes first.
I can't leave him.
I just ran over something. Zussman. I'm going for you, Zussman. Buddy. I'm better than you. Goddamn. I can't shoot him back, so I'm not sure what's going on. I'm just chasing him. Pistol! Come on!
No.
Get him there.
Disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay.
Did everything you could.
Damn. So
ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Lose the tags. Lose them. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden? Die Juden. sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stück Scheiße.
Du sprichst Deutsch. Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since
fucking I was crazy, man.
I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat. Some of his men were trapped in the pass. He couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the line. Why didn't be a Bronze Star in your future? You're a bona fide hero.
So it kind of like...
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am. You all right there, Red?
We're gonna talk or we're gonna hunt.
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man. It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing down hell and coming home a bona fide hero. Red?
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
Was there another episode after this? I'm pretty sure there is. I don't feel like it's the ending. Okay, let's see what happens, man. This story is crazy. What's gonna happen to Zussman and Pearson? Pearson has gone insane. He almost got his...